along came a guy by the name of Bruce Lipton, who actually started to prove that you can actually alter a certain amount of your genetics. The science today is called epigenetics. In other words, it all comes down to that old, you know, the old question, nature versus nurture.